who's being led by her parents, Johnny and Jennifer, for a quick sign. Stephanie was named one of the team captains this year. Her improvement in progress over her two seasons with the Hawks was instrumental as she stepped into a key role for the team in her senior season. On the court, she always remained calm and collected, giving her teammates someone to turn to in pressure situations. She was a versatile player, and stepped up in any position that was asked of her. Off the playing court, Stephanie was a major source of leadership, organizing team meetings and making sure all deadlines were met. Stephanie is a business manager major focusing on sports industry management. After graduation, she plans to go to graduate school for exercise science.